Hey guys, my name is Marla and this is my channel. Thanks for clicking. Sometimes I like get too excited and then my words just crash together and it doesn't make sense. So welcome to my channel. My name is Marla and I like to go thrifting, and I now have quite a few items that I've accumulated. I want to share with you guys. Also guys, I came out with my original merch. It was the thumbs up hand with all the flowers, and I brought it back because it was so popular last time I sold it, and I just thought it deserves a comeback. So if you guys want, you can go buy that plus my old merch, shopmarlacatherine.com or links down below. So without further ado, let's get into this thrifting haul. Something like that. The only like mistake that I have with this haul is the fact that I did not find any bottoms. I have no jeans, I have no pants, I have nothing of the sort. Everything is from a waist up, and you know, I'm not complaining. I found a lot of good stuff. Found quite a few good items. Also, it's it's almost Christmas, and I'm just so excited, and plus there was good sales, and I'm just in a good mood right now. This is the first item. Oh no, I'm gonna start with this. This is the first item. I don't know where Vail, Colorado is. Well, I'm assuming it's in Colorado, but like, I don't know. I've never been there. I have no connection or correlation to that place. I bet it's amazing there, but I've never been there. I saw this at the thrift store. I was at Savers actually. If you guys have a Savers where you live, it's awesome. I love Savers. It's kind of a creepy place at the same time, but it's great. It's very red, as you can tell. And red is just such a good classic color. Plus, it's the holiday season. What can I say? It reminds me of like Ralph Lauren, Polo, and Brandy Melville all just together, and it was $5, so. Okay, also, I don't know why, but this side of my hair looks longer than this side. The next item I got was green. I know it's Christmas, but like, I did not do this on purpose. And this is actually a Polo windbreaker. This like fits well, but my only complaint with it is the fact that the neck is, it seems like it's really stretched out. So whoever owned this before me probably had like a really fat head, so when they put it on, it like stretched it out, but it's fine, it's great. I love windbreakers, especially during the winter, because they do keep you warm. They break the wind. They're cute. And this is from the men's section. The men's section always has amazing windbreakers. The girl section, I can never find good windbreakers there. I just don't know what the deal is, but we gotta step up our game. This is the men's section. It says golf connections unlimited. I don't play golf. I've never played golf. I don't really have a desire to play golf, but that's what it says on the back. In this haul, I also have so many green items, and green is my favorite color, but that wasn't planned or anything. It just happened. This is a green sweater. I haven't worn this out yet, but I got this when I was back in California thrifting with my family, and it's just this like minty foam green color. It's absolutely spectacular. I love the high pope mock neck. You know, looking like a pope is not tragic. It's actually quite amazing. It's just such a granny sweater, and in the back it zips up. Okay, and then I got this right here. I love the brand Columbia. It's such a nice brand, and I feel like actually where I live there are quite a few Columbia pieces. I don't know if people just, a lot of people donate Columbia outerwear, and so it's nice for me because I found this, and I think this was like $10, which is such a good price. It's like a cobalt blue, is that the correct term? It's just a really nice ocean blue, and I actually have a white version of this, and my mom steals it from me all the time, so I gave her that one. I think I gave it to her, yeah. I just gave my mom my other one, and then I found this, so everything works out for a reason. It's just a good layer item, especially for like camping or during the summertime. They're just like good thermal pieces to wear. Okay, this next item I'm so excited for. I found this when I was in, I think I was in California. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was in California, but I've posted this on Instagram and I'm like doing a really weird pose. I'm going like that or something. Kind of interesting, but it's great. But this is so cool. At first, I feel like with the thrift store, at first when you see something, like you're not exactly in love with it, but you still grab it because then you go try it on, because you never know. And this was one of those items where I wasn't very sure about it. But once I went home and I wore it a few times, I became obsessed. I love it so much. The material, it says, it's from the Fine Silk Collection. The shell of the jacket is 100% silk, and then the lining is 100% nylon. So it's super nice quality, and it's such a pretty green. Plus there's like little shoulder pads. That's why it's like stiff right there. This is the perfect oversized coat. I throw it on with just a basic outfit and then it transforms the entire look. I've worn it to school a few times and I've gotten lots of compliments. It's a very striking green color. It's just really nice. Then this is another item. I think I got this from the DI, which is, if you guys don't live in Utah, I don't know if it's, I think it's in like Idaho. If you don't know what DI is, it's just another thrift store. Where I live in Utah, by the way, stalk me. This is a green pullover sweater I got. Well, it's not a pullover, it's a zip up. I can't talk. One of the days I was in PE class and I was so lazy that I didn't want to change into my uniform. So what I did is I wore this and I didn't even sweat that bad. This was, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. That was a really lame story too. But what I'm trying to say is that I wear this all the time. I wear it everywhere. And it's just such a good warm sweatshirt. And I'm pretty sure an old soggy man owned this before me, because it just seems like the type of jacket, but I really appreciate it. I got this one from Savers, and this was $4.99, so $5. And it says it's size extra, extra, extra large. And I'm just confused because this fits me. I'm normally like a size small or medium, so I think this was just like mistagged, but I don't know. So fun fact, now that I think about it, I really don't own many purple items. I could probably own one or two things. So I was excited to find this, and it's this really pretty lilac color. Like a lilac purple. I feel like it's not exactly a windbreaker. It's just, it's a mixture of a windbreaker and just a regular coat. So, plus I really love the way this fits. It drapes really nicely and it's just a good layering item. I love finding pieces that are easy to throw on, because at the end of the day, when I'm running late for school and I want to still have a cute outfit, I normally grab layering pieces like lightweight jackets or, yeah. So lightweight jackets are my lifesaver when it comes to running late, or just the point I'm trying to get across is that lightweight jackets are really good for layering and just spicing up your outfit, especially if you're on the go. Okay, this next item is kind of weird and it makes me look like a circle, like a sphere, because I'm 3D. So you guys are watching me in 2D form, but in real life I'm 3D, believe it or not. But this makes me look like a sphere, but I still got it because it's still cute. I saw this on the hanger and I thought it just looked interesting. It reminds me of something that my grandpa would wear. I actually call my grandpa Oompa. So Oompa, if you're watching this, I don't think my grandpa actually has like a device that's compatible with YouTube. It's just super oversized and it's a windbreaker. It has like a fake pocket, and personally I'm not a fan of fake pockets, because if you're gonna make a fake pocket, just make a real one. And then on the back it has an embroidery and it says Sunderland of Scotland. I've not been to Scotland, but that'd be a fun place to travel to. I only have 2 more items left of this haul, which is kind of sad. Where I live, there aren't many like cute vintage thrift stores or vintage shops or whatever, but there's this one store where I live that is like a mixture of a library, a record shop, random stuff, and then sometimes they'll have clothing. Well, I went there the other day with some of my friends, but I didn't have my wallet with me, and I found this coat right here. And so I was really sad because I'm like, that's a good deal for that coat and it's so cute. I went back a few days later with my mom and my sisters and they still had the same coat. So I was just so excited and relieved because I really love this coat. It fits perfectly. It was styled in France, made in Hong Kong, and it's this white ski puffer jacket. It just is so, like, I don't know how to describe it. It's just so like feminine and very classy looking. Yeah, it's such a casual piece of clothing that you can just throw on. And I wore this to school and I felt really bougie for the day. I like the sleeves because they just cuff off, and it's like a creamy off-white. So I really like it. Okay, to wrap up this entire haul, I'm so excited for this because I love jean jackets and I wear jean jackets all the time. Most of my jean jackets are store-bought, like they're not from a thrift store. I found this jacket. It was just hanging up and I saw it and I already knew. I was like, that is beautiful. So I grabbed it and I went to the dressing room and I tried it on, and I was correct. My judgment did not fail me. This jean jacket is my new favorite. It is so nice. It fits so well. It's like that perfect oversized, rough, rugged look. Does that make sense? Like, if you know, you know. It's just so amazing. It's size large, and I think I found it in the men's section. It says it's made in Hong Kong, which is really far away from me, but that's cool. And I got this for $12. $12 for a high quality denim jacket is just, it's so inexpensive and it's so amazing. I love thrifting because it's, first off, good for the environment. Second off, you can find such awesome pieces of clothing that are just slightly used most of the time for such a good price. Well, that's all, folks. I don't really think I have much to say. Okay, so I'm gonna close this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe. If you like thrift store shopping, give it a thumbs up. If you like clothing, give it a thumbs up. If you're in a good mood, give it a thumbs up. Just give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Actually, something I don't really say that often, I don't even think I ever say this, but do turn on your post notifications for this channel, because YouTube, I mean, like, I love YouTube, but sometimes the algorithm can get super weird and my videos don't get recommended to you guys, even if you are subscribed to me. So make sure you turn on post notifications if you don't want to miss any of my videos. That sounds so YouTuberish to say, but it's true. So turn on those post notifs. And on my vlog channel, I hit 300,000 subscribers. So I just want to say thank you for that. So you can go subscribe to my vlog channel if you want to see more of me. And plus you get to meet basically my entire family on there.
Do these ski pants make me look fat?
Paper, like, bro.
Really
Secret Santa. Oh.
No.
Are you kidding?
Tick.
Oh. That's
I'm good.
Whoa. Okay, rude.
Dad.
Just rude.
Don't be a brat.
Lower. Ow.
I'm back.
I don't know if that's really your style.
Why? I have to be 20 to wear like tiger.
Mom, that's cheetah.
It gets pretty crazy sometimes. So go subscribe to that channel. I also did Vlogmas. Later, my dudes. Have a great day. Goodbye. I really hope the microphone was on for all of that. Also, follow me on Instagram. All these plugs. Sheesh. See you later. Bye.